unscrews that one. I don't know how loud this hammer sounds, but as I'm doing these trimming cuts here, as I'm creeping up to my baseline, I am not swinging the hammer. I'm just lifting it about 4 inches and letting it fall. No swinging, no muscle, other than on the upstroke. Undercutting, hopefully just a few degrees. There, past halfway, so I'm going to stop. That's a little bit too wide for that space. Rushing here is how I bruised that last one. Okay, I'm past halfway, so now I will begin the trimming. Just tap, tap, tap till you feel yourself bottom out. Too much undercut angle on that one. These are things I usually don't say out loud as I'm working alone, so I'll just shut up for a while. Yeah, bench hold fast would be an alternative here. Yesterday I was on the phone with my old buddy Mark Dujinsky, and that made me think about these fast track clamps that he developed for his sharpening system. So I dug them out this morning. I know I forgot something. I know what it is. I'm gonna see if I can get by without it. Probably you guys know what it is. That. Oh, I have one here. I marked an arrow yesterday. Saw cut was a little off. check these to see if they come right together. Notice choked up so I can't cut myself. Good. Bit snug, which is what you want. Not too bad. The shoulders will come up tight, and we're going to need one, maybe two wedges just to make it visible. There we go. Dovetail's done.